as anybody is here tonight.
I'm about to make me to introduce the many luminaries of politics, show business, and the sporting world who are with us tonight. But I would like to present one of the immortals of pugilism, a champion in and out of the ring, Philadelphia's own Smoking Joe, the beloved Mr. Joe Frazier.
He's been in his career as a fighter. Now he's coming over to talk to
you. Hey, Joe.
Now, you've been ducking me long
time. No, Joe. You next, Joe. You next, Joe.
You understand?
They must be friends.
The fight fans around the world, get settled down because it won't be long now.
Your heads, no button, shake hands now, come on, fight.
Put your hands up there, Chump.
Come on, fight.
Come on. Rocky just taking it carefully, though. He's just going over and being calm, it looks like, from here. And there goes the big hat.
I've never seen a fighter that concerned about his hair.
Rocky just looking. Creed, the champion, sipping, blowing those jabs out there. Left-handed jabs, right to head, landing. The champ stinging the slower challenger of jabs and will. In fact, it just looks like Rocky blocking the blows with his face. The champion doesn't look the best he's ever been, but he's really moving smoothly now.
Well, the champion is smarter now. He's toying with his man. He's trying to give the fans the money's worth. He's doing it and make a show of it. Challenger right now. And he's just trying to make his man make the first one. See, make a miss like that. And he's just, the champ is just taunting him now. Reed dancing around.
Wait, I don't believe it. The champ is down. Yes, he is.
This is the first time the champion has ever been knocked down.
Now Rocky coming back out, and he's like a bull in a china closet. He really wants it. Powell, left to the head.
All right, now the champion's coming back. He's coming off the floor now, and he's trying to put him with the heart.
Another right. Combination. Into the face. That's the Apollo we know.
Now he's taunting. The champion's taunting Rocky to come on in some more.
Another left.
Oh, Rocky's coming back now.
Left. Rocky's got him on the level.
Oh,
break. Oh, break.
There's no way he expected this kind of hitting power.
Oh, no way. But you know it's the ability of the champion of Pauline Jones.
Apollo unloading a lefty, really tight end up against the ropes.
Leading him back over to his corner. Rocky can hardly find his way. He's sitting down now.